Look out for the sun!
The sun!
I'm so sorry, Darwin. She was really special.
But think of it this way. It's better to have loved and watched that love be burnt before your very eyes than to never have loved at all. So why don't you and me head home, cover ourselves in ice cubes, and jump down the biggest set of stairs we can find? What do you say, buddy?